July 6, 1991, the Chaidi family were brutally killed. When officers arrived, they found the lifeless bodies of Sally Dewey and her daughter, Mila Dewey, piled inside the bathtub, with what remained of the skulls dripping blood and scattered on the wall. Two shots from a shotgun. The father was found with another shot in his hand, hanging by his hands in the same room, but what left the officers breathless were the satanic symbols found around him. Causes that led to carry out Chad's heinous act were still unknown. Alvin Dewey was a father and husband before the tragedy happened. On July 6, 1991, the entire Dewey family were brutally killed. When officers arrived, they found the lifeless bodies of Sally Dewey.
could you do this to me? Do with the love of my life and you just threw it all apart. How could I? How could I be so blind?
Babe, I don't know what you're talking about.
Do you really think I'm stupid? That I don't know what you two are doing with me?
You're scaring me. What's going with you?
Stop lying to me. You're a fucking bitch. I hate you two all the time laughing at me. He told me everything.
But this ends here. No more lies.
Shotgun. The father was found with another shot in his head.
This is Los Angeles Police Department. We have been called because someone heard multiple shots. Open up immediately. I repeat, we have been called because someone heard multiple shots. Open up immediately. I repeat, we have been called because someone heard multiple shots. Open up immediately. I repeat, we have been called because someone heard multiple shots. Open up immediately. I repeat, we have been called because someone heard multiple shots.
Yeah, tell fire to step it up.
Last chance, we're going in.
You should have come here.
little...